my dreams coming
when
true.
Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas. Right or wrong, fair or right, you know what's up with me, nigga. Never change on my gang, yeah, I'm stuck with my niggas. When untouchable, come run the money up with me, nigga. Went ahead and stayed down till I came up with my niggas.
Yo, what's poppin', 2K gang? It's your boy, Supreme Caddy, man. We back in the cut with some more news updates. Now, off rip, drop a like on this video, bro. Let's get this video to 1,000 likes. Make sure you subscribe. I appreciate the love and support. Hit me up on my social media. All these be in the description down below. We bring that authentic information. So anytime you see my thumbnail, my videos, any of that, just know it's going to be that real information, my nigga. So drop a like and subscribe. Now, shout out to DJ Academics. All credit go to him for the video. We watch his video. He bring the information. Then at the end, I lace y'all up on stuff that I done searched up, stuff that I done found out, which is authentic, of course. You know what I'm saying? We go from there. Now, look, I just dropped the update about YoungBoy earlier. The first video I dropped, I really covered all this already, bro. You feel me? The people just coming out with stuff that's obvious. Like, if he get caught up and they say he got a weapon and stuff like this, and he was on probation, it's obviously a probation violation. It don't take niggas 2 weeks to find out it was a probation violation. You know what I'm saying? So they even came up late, and that's floating around. They broke a possibly get 10 years when he'd been on a 10-year suspended sentence, which means he had 3 years of probation. You know what I'm saying? And if he mess up, he's going to get that 10 years. So basically, when I was just explaining it, dude was like, bro, what the nigga said? I forgot what he said. But anyway, we finna get into my boy DJ Academics video. Then after that, I'ma lace y'all boys up, man. Y'all boys know the element, let's get it, man. Gang.
Get out. Now, it's all bad for NBA YoungBoy. Now, he definitely ain't going outside for a really long time because the prosecutors showed up to court today and they said, man, listen here, Judge. Remember that this motherfucker was caught in a goddamn shootout when he was 17. We gave him a break by saying if you don't get in trouble for 3 years, you don't have to spend 10 years in prison. He signed off on the plea. We also said he had to do 250 hours of community service and also speak out against violence. Well, Your Honor, he's done the opposite, okay? His music is filled with all type of misogynistic lyrics. All he keep doing is talking about he's toting a 38, baby, and he's with the shits. He's on social media talking about he on beef with no pussy-ass niggas. And also, he's tossing around his girl like a motherfucking hacky sack, okay? Now, here's the thing. All right, NBA YoungBoy is facing 10 years in prison because the prosecutor really wants his probation to be revoked. Okay, the 3-year probationary period hasn't turned out too well for him because he's already caught on video beating or assaulting his girl. Now, his lawyer showed up to court today and says, yo, Judge, come on. What y'all seen on video, it was not nearly as bad, okay? His lawyer was saying the chick don't got no bruises. She don't got no, like, fucking ill will towards him, and she says they were playing. So despite what you see on camera, it was not assault. Now, the judge got a very important decision to make, okay? Now, she's probably going to have a hearing to decide if she will revoke the probation, but she'll probably have all type of high community members speak on his behalf because, yes, Columbia Records will pull people outside their ass to keep NBA YoungBoy out of jail. However, listen, it's going to come down to the judge. The judge literally could give him 10 years, okay? By the way, this is a very similar case to what Tekashi has. Tekashi could serve around 5 years in jail, but he's on a suspended sentence, which means he's on probation. He can't get in trouble until the probation period is over, and then he misses jail. If you actually fuck up, they could send you in at any time. Now, again, beating a woman on tape, that might be the thing that sends the judge over the edge, all right? Again, usually judges aren't quick to send you to jail if you fuck up once, but if you're seen to be promoting violence, you're seen all over the net, talking tough, your music don't really help, then you're seen on video beating your girl, you might be fucked, okay? Now, I'm wishing the best for NBA YoungBoy. His lawyers are trying. Of course, the record label's trying to keep him out of jail, keep him out of prison, actually, and hopefully he gets out soon. But if he does get out, you can imagine the stipulations might get even more intense. Because, again, he's on probation. We saw with Meek. They could always say, fuck it. Instead of 3 years, 5 years, nigga. Okay, you better not get in trouble for 5 years instead of three. So I'm hoping it's something that is doable. I'm hoping he doesn't go to jail. But the court and the legal process will take its proper course. What do you guys say? Okay, are you hoping he gets out or you're just hoping that justice gets served? Get in the comment box if you guys like them. Subscribe to Woodjack Academics.
All right, now look. First of all, ignore my nigga Steve on the back chilling. Now, off rip, as far as justice being served, what are we serving justice for? You know what I'm saying? Now, look, I don't agree with the abusing the girlfriend situation. Like I told y'all, boys, I'm fully against that. I rock with bro and his music, but as far as that type of stuff, when you got siblings and people that went through this and grew up watching it, my nigga, ain't no nigga finna support that type of stuff. You know what I'm saying? So as far as that, whatever they got going on, I'm gonna leave that to the side. But the probation and the, you feel me, the 3-year suspended sentence with the ten year suspended sentence, 3 years probation. That's, bro, let me tell you what that is, bro. Okay, let's put it like this. I give you a straight line to walk on. You got 10 steps, right? If you mess up any of them 10 steps, you got to walk 100,000 steps, right? But you get 10 right now. If you mess up at this 10, you got to take the 100,000, right? So they're going to watch you. They're going to give you time to mess up doing your 10. You know what I'm saying? That's what they did with him. They gave him 3 years to mess up. You mess up with this 3 years of probation, you getting 10 years in jail, period, minimum. You get what I'm saying? Like, minimum, you getting 10. You know what I'm saying? So basically, they gave him some time. It only took Youngboy, what, about 6 months? You know what I'm saying? Then they had just got out. And when he got out? I forgot the date, bro. But he had just got out when I made the update about the 10-year suspended sentence. You know what I'm saying? So it took him about 6 months. He got into some trouble. He had the weapon on him. They say it was a machete. They say he didn't even get caught with a firearm. But really, it's the video of him and his broad that's going to send everything over the roof. You know what I'm saying? Had it just been the machete, it probably would have been something minor. They probably wouldn't have took it as serious. But when that video came out and you got dude in the hallway, you know, you feel me? Like, and they say it's planned, but when you look at the video, bro, the video speaks for itself. You feel me? Like, the video going to speak for itself. At this point, they're not trying to hear what Shorty trying to say. They hearing what the camera, you know what I'm saying, and what everybody else around him saying. We got the people watching the surveillance, the people that work there recording the screen, like, oh, he's finna lay her out. You know what I'm saying? They watching it as it's happening. You feel me? So what she's saying, the judge really gonna just put that, it's gonna go in one ear and out the other. You know what I'm saying? And she gonna look at all this other stuff. We got my boy Youngboy up here. If you see what bro just said, he on the stage talking about this, about to get into fights at the mall and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? They gonna try to use all that against him. Now us, the people on the outside, the people that, you feel me, that's trying to root for the opposite. We don't want to see bro go to jail for 10 years. You know what I'm saying? Of course, he done made mistakes. Them niggas young. You feel me? She done got the whole, they getting tattoos all over their face. You could tell they young and they making mistakes. You know what I'm saying? So as far as the 10 years, I feel like that's a little too much for, you know what I'm saying? Like, just getting caught with a weapon. But that's the system that we dealing with. They don't care. You feel me? Like, when you be getting in trouble, they trying to label bro as a threat to society. You feel me? I got siblings that was labeled as threats to society. That mean they gonna be on your back, period. Nigga, you can get pulled over for a taillight. They mess around and hit you with 5 years. You feel me? Like, they gonna pick with you now. You feel me? So it's a possibility he gonna get that 10 years. But then, it's a possibility that ain't no lower than 10. If they hit him with time, he getting 10 off top. You know what I'm saying? Off top. But we hoping that he don't get that. You feel me? The people on the outside looking like, man, that's too much. Bro, don't need the 10 years. You know what I'm saying? But you got to think, we dealing with the government, bro. We dealing with these. They not worried about the fact, bro, got millions everywhere. His record label is, nigga, because they didn't put money into him. They can't lose their revenue. You know what I'm saying? They give a nigga a $5 million deal, $5 million deal for a 5-year contract. He go to jail for 5 years. They been lost out on $5 million. You know what I'm saying? So all we can do is pray and wish for the best, bro. Hopefully he don't get that 10, but that's what they trying to hit him with. So I'm going to try to keep y'all boys updated. You know what I'm saying? Drop a like on this video. Let's get this video to 1,000 likes if you rock with the energy. As you can see, we bring that authentic information. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you subscribe. I appreciate the love and support. Check out my other update. I laced y'all up on a lot more before everybody else came out, because it's obvious, bro. Like, it don't take Einstein to figure out it's a probation violation. So it's going to be at the end of this video. I'll probably just lead across the top. Hit me up on my social media, gotta bring up with some more videos. So no, they gotta stop the video, let's get it, man. Gang.
Nigga, know the 50,000 on my wrist. Every nigga with me real rich. Niggas having pressure about the bitch. I got all my cases dismissed. I don't go back and forth on the internet. Real niggas don't get into that. I'm tryna get in on my mouth for real. I'm tryna get in on my mouth. Me and my dogs, we tryna run your house.